Is everybody happy? When was the last time you were sitting on the ground? Can you imagine? When was the last time you were sitting, in your country, in your place where you live? But here we see that you're sitting, you don't mind, and sitting on the ground, on the floor, on the soil, do not mind that the clothes is getting dirty, right? But at home you would not be like that. Here because Mahaprabhu said, Kibam mantra dila gosai, japite japite karila. So we have all become pagal. Pagalas and paglis. This is the effect of the Mahamantra. Ishwar Puri said this is a swabhava of chanting Hare Krishna, one become pagal. Leaving your home, coming here, sitting on the ground, sleeping on the ground for 7 days under the tree, on top of the tree. This is because of the effect of the holy name Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Nadeya godrome nityananda mahajan pratyate namahat dhira karan. Prabhu ajabai mangiye bhiksha. Bolo Krishna, Bhaja Krishna, Kara Krishna, Siksha. Apara dasa nya hai Loha Krishna da. Krishna Mata, Krishna Pita, Krishna Dhana Pran. Krishna samsara karu chadan chariyana cha. Jeva dava Krishna nama dharma dharma sa. Nadiya, Nadiya godhume nityananda madam. Pratyatyan namahat jivara karan. Dadiya gadhuna nityananda mahajan. Pratyatyan namahat jivara karan. Jivarakaran, Jivarakaran. So this is a great Dolo Sukher Khabar, Sukh Khabar. You know what is Sukh Khabar? Tiding, great news. This is not breaking news. This is Sukh Khabar, the greatest news. We are singing the greatest news. What is the greatest news? Nityananda Prabhu has opened a marketplace. Now why this marketplace has been used? This look like commercial, right? Market means commercial, because in the marketplace when you go, what do you buy? Vegetables and potatoes and tomatoes. And when you go there, you need money to buy this. But this marketplace, Nityananda Prabhu has opened this marketplace. This is the greatest news. And which marketplace? Of the holy name. So when you go to the market, you need money. But in this marketplace, what do you need to buy this holy name? Shraddha Mulye Sudnam. What do you need to have? Shraddha. So if you come to this market here, you have to bring, you have to have Shraddha. And you all the clients do have come here, right? You're the clients, right? You have come here to purchase, to buy. to buy this holy name. So why this market has been used, marketplace? Because I'm the new that in Kali Yuga, people will be inclined to do shopping, right? Shopping mall is everywhere, shopping centers, shopping mall, everywhere, all over the world, big shop, hypermarket, right? So Nityananda knew that people will be attracted to do shopping. That's why he has used his name, Nama Hata Hindo. So Nityananda Prabhu has opened this, and he is, Mahaprabhu gave him the instruction. Suno, suno, Nityananda, suno, Haridas, ghar, ghar, gya karo. Go door to door. Bolo Krishna, bhojo Krishna, koro Krishna shiksha. That's what he said. And when Nityananda Prabhu went door to door, he is singing. What is singing? Bolo Krishna, bhojo Krishna, loho Krishna naam. Bolo Krishna, bhojo Krishna, loho Krishna naam. Krishna mata, Krishna pita, Krishna dhana pran. Krishna mata, Krishna pita, Krishna dhana pran. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has given instruction to Nityananda Prabhu, going door to door, bolo Krishna, bhojo Krishna, koro Krishna. And then when Nityananda Prabhu went door to door, he is singing, he is telling the people, bolo Krishna, bhojo Krishna, loho Krishna naam. Why? Because Krishna is our mother, father, and pranadhan. Dhana pran means the dhan, the wealth, life's wealth. Right? Sometimes people would say, my wife is my life. My daughter is my life. Oh, rasgulla is my life. Right? I cannot live without rasgulla. I cannot live without my wife. So if Krishna is dhana pran, so how can you live without Krishna? Krishna is the heart, the life's wealth, the real life's wealth, Krishna is. So Nityananda Prabhu is doing like this, he's going door to door, he's telling the people, begging. Devotees, we are beggars. We are all begging. Mahaprabhu is also a beggar. He's a sannyasi beggar. What we are begging? Bolo Krishna, bhojo Krishna, loho Krishna naam. So this is a mission of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He has opened this marketplace over here. And the price that you need to buy. Now what is this commodity that he's selling? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram. Some people would say, what is this mantra? What kind of mantra is this? There is no Namaha. Mantra should be having Namaha, Om, Namah Shivaya, Om, no? Namaha. But this holy name, this, what is Nityananda Prabhu selling? There is no Namaha. Right? Why? It is very, very special. Why this is special? Because this mantra is made of Naam only. Other mantra includes many other things, like even Gayatri mantra, you'll find the Beach mantra, the Nyasa at the end, only in middle is Nama. But Hare Krishna Maha mantra, beginning is Nam, middle is Nam, at the end is also, that's why there's no Namaha, because it is made of Naam only, pure name, pure holy name of God. And this is special, why? Because Gayatri mantra you need to chant very silently in the heart or lips. But holy name is completely opposite. The louder you chant, the more it is effective. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Gayatri secret, that holy name is open. You can say it is open secret. Why it is open secret? You chant it loudly, but it is also secret because you keep it in the bead bag. So it's an open secret, the holy name, right? A few things that you need to keep secret in life, like your donation, the service you do, the deities, you know. The Gayatri also is secret. But this one is completely opposite. It is open. And now, just listen to this. This is amazing. That we are doing service, we are serving in Dasya Bhav, we are serving in with own reverence, we are doing sadhana bhakti, and we are worshipping Radha Krishna in the modes of Lakshmi Narayan. All these will take one to where? Vaikunt, not Golok Dham. Dasya Bhav, sadhana bhakti, Lakshmi Narayan worship takes one to? Then how do you go to Golok Dham? Right? We have never seen any devotee serving in Madhurya Bhav, Sakya Bhav and Vatsali Bhav. We have never seen any devotee chastising Krishna with a stick. This all will take one to Vaikuntha. But yet, one can go to Golok Dham because the holy name itself, Nam Chintamani Krishna's Chaitanya Rasa Vigra. So this holy name is embodiment of all the rasa. Everything is found in the holy name. Sakya, Madhurya, Vatsalya, Das, everything is included. It's a package. Right? Nam Chintamani Krishna's Chaitanya Rasa Vigraha is included. All the rasa. How many rasas do you know? We also have rasagulla, right? Rasmalai, amka ras, ganne ka ras. So even if you want to eat rasgulla, it is included there. By chanting, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram. So one time Mahaprabhu, he was taking his bath in the Ganga, in the river. He had given his danda to one devotee. Because the devotee was busy, he gave his danda to Nityananda Prabhu to keep. And Mahaprabhu wanted to take a bath. And Nityananda Prabhu saw the danda, he just took it. Ha! What is this? He just took the danda and break it in three pieces and throw it into the Ganges. And then when Mahaprabhu came out, he's asking the servant, where is my danda? And the servant came to Nityananda Prabhu, Mahaprabhu is asking for his. And Mahaprabhu said, what danda? Don't have any danda with me. It's broken. So when Mahaprabhu came and he was very upset, he asked Nityananda Prabhu, where is my danda? He said, Mahaprabhu, you know what happened? You were dancing in ecstasy. I was standing there by you, with holding the danda. And because of ecstasy, you fell on me. We both fell on the danda, and the danda broke. Because of your ecstasy. So then Mahaprabhu was really upset. You know, he's a sannyasi. And say, you go ahead, or I go to come after you, or I go in the front, and you come back. So then later on, Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, he met Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again to pacify him. And Nityananda Prabhu said, my dear Lord, if you want to chastise me, if you want to beat me, whatever you want to do, you please do it. And then Mahaprabhu said, he got a change of heart. He said, Nityananda, how can I chastise you? How can I beat you? How can I reject you? You have done so much for me. Hariyo! You have done so much. He's a father Sankirtan. He spread the holy name. He went door to door and even delivered Jagai and Madai. So this body that we have, this preaching of Krishna consciousness to be spread all over the world. Dadiji said this body that we have, Dadiji, you heard of Dadiji, right? From Bhagavatam. He said, the body that we have, this been given by God to us, is not meant to enjoy. This body that we have, it is meant to be used for the welfare of other people. Jivera Kalyan, right? Jivera Kalyan. So it is meant for the to be used for the welfare of other people. It is not meant for us to enjoy. It is meant to be used to deliver other people for the welfare of and it's looked in Bhagavatam. Tapyanti loka tapena sadavaha prasojanaha parama aradhanam tadhi. He said the greatest worship. What is the greatest worship? The greatest worship is accepting voluntary suffering for the suffering of the people. This is the greatest, highest wealth, highest worship. Parama aradhanam. Aradhanam means worship. Parama aradhanam means highest worship, to accept voluntary suffering for the suffering of the people. Srila Prabhupada accepted three heart attack. He got three heart attack, two in the ship and one in America. So accepting voluntary suffering for the suffering of other people, that is preaching. So you have come here to actually receive the blessing, the mercy and the joy of Krishna consciousness. And when you go back to your place, you can still share this wealth. Krishna Mata, Krishna Pita, Krishna Dhanapran. Sell this wealth to the other people. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Nityananda Prabhu Ki.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. And don't forget to like and share our channel.